So what I said is too hot for you? What I said is too hard for you? Hey, might as well not even call yourself a Christian. If it's too hot, stay out of the kitchen. If you're not willing to break yourself before a holy God, don't bear the name of Christ. But when you realize you're down and out, and you realize that you're without Him, and that you need to be broken, go before Him again. Come back to Him. Because there's no time to wait. You're either for Him or against Him. You're either of the light or of the darkness. You're either of the truth or against it. You're either hot or cold. There's no time for in-betweens. But if it's too hot, stay out of the kitchen. But don't make the kitchen something that it's not.